This dad went to take a picture with his family, but then they spotted somebody hiding in the back. When one family planned a trip away recently, they were looking forward to their adventure ahead. And after they'd packed up their car, their dad decided to mark the occasion with a selfie. As they posed for the photo, however, they spotted someone hiding in the back of the vehicle. The Richter family hail from the state of Oregon, and like many families, they enjoy spending time together. It was no surprise then that in March of 2017, Mom Amber, Dad Eric, and three of their children decided to take a trip. In fact, they decided that the world was their oyster, and they jumped into their car, ready for adventure. Mom and Dad sat up front, while the three children squeezed in beside one another in the back seat. However, just as the group were getting ready for their journey, Dad Eric decided that he just had to do something. So he whipped out his phone and ordered the family to smile. He simply wanted to capture a family selfie, or so it appeared. "Say cheese," he directed as he carefully ensured that all of his loved ones were in the shot. However, the more tech-savvy members of his family were quick to laugh as they realized that their dad was filming them rather than taking a snap. But all was not as it seemed. "Oh shoot," Eric exclaimed after he realized his faux pas. Nonetheless, he continued to roll the camera anyway. As he did so, though, something beyond shocking happened. And what's more, he captured the whole thing on film. As the Richters were still laughing off Eric's error, a hooded figure appeared in the shot. He had been hiding in the car's rear and was about to make his presence known. However, when he did, the vehicle was filled with blood-curdling screams. Thankfully, it wasn't fear that caused the shrieking. Why? Because the person in question was a young man named Rowan, and in fact, he is Eric and Amber's son. That said, he wasn't supposed to be home that day, never mind in the family car. That's because Rowan is actually a Lance Corporal in the Marines. As a result, he often finds himself away from home for long stretches of time. Indeed, as a U.S. serviceman, his job can take him all over the world. To see her son in the back of the car was, then, a welcome surprise for Amber. Nonetheless, it took her a few moments to calm herself from the shock. "Oh my God," she cried, "you scared the hell out of me." Then, as Rowan embraced his siblings across the back, their mom came to a shocking realization. Her husband must have been in on the secret. "Did you know he was doing this?" she asked Eric. It turned out that Eric had indeed had a part to play. In fact, he'd been responsible for picking Rowan up at the airport when his son touched down in Oregon. Realizing that she'd been duped then, she told her husband, "You're evil." What followed was an emotional family reunion. Rowan subsequently climbed to the front of the car to finally give his excitable mom a cuddle. What's more, as they looked on, the whole family couldn't help but smile from ear to ear. After filming the moving moment on his phone, Dad Eric soon decided to post the footage on YouTube. Moreover, once live, the video proved to be immensely popular. Indeed, it quickly clocked up more than 90,000 views. Consequently, it wasn't long before the heartwarming clip began to circulate online, and many people couldn't resist adding their thoughts on social media. "I don't know what I like better, Mom's extreme reaction or the love in Dad's nonstop smile. It's a tie," wrote one Facebook user. "As usual, a few tears in my eyes, remembering when our family's special Marine landed his jet," another added. "There was lots of emotion and hugs. It will always be one of my favorite memories. Nothing can compare to the love of family." With all the attention their video was getting, Eric and Rowan decided to embark on one last prank. This time, they would surprise Rowan's grandmother, who had no idea that he was home. What's more, her reaction was incredible. Eric had been visiting his parents at their home. However, when it was time to say his goodbyes, he called them into another room, where Rowan was hiding. Then, as Eric brought his mom in for a hug, her grandson crept up behind her. As a result, of course, she was greeted by the sight of her grandson once she turned around, and, just like his mother, she let out a scream. Nevertheless, she followed hers with a fit of laughter before telling Rowan, "Shame on you." After they'd gotten over their shock, the Richters were able to enjoy some quality time together. Indeed, once Rowan was deployed again, when they'd next meet would become a mystery. Still, next time at least, it probably won't be in the back of their car.